You, anata, kimi, omae.
But Japanese people don't usually use these words. Instead of these, we just say their names.